Oh, man, Brian gets his own balloon? This can't get any worse.
In fact, Hops is so popular that hundreds of Quahog women have volunteered to blow up his balloon.
Oh, that's the cashier at the CVS I like.